I have. Yeah, I have. Why am I on the ground? Yeah.
Open those eyes. You don't have to wake up,
but open your eyes.
What's the matter?
Somebody hit you?
Here. Let me help.
I'm kind of busy here.
It sounds like we're in trouble. At the engine, they said Hope made a lot of
mistakes. Hope? They're not happy about it?
Shit. Come on.
The hell? Well, anyways, hello guys. Oh, shut up.
They've paged for you 3 times already. There's something urgent in the engine.
Wailing,
what are you doing in here anyway?
Why weren't you answering the page? I'll tell them you're incoming.
Christ, Wailing, hurry up.
I'm waiting.
They're cutting it close. Next page is coming out to real quick.
They've got Gluskin out of us. Alright, finally. Where have you been? Functional imaging in faces and talking to the ASL. We got a patient 30 seconds out and we're blind inside his head.
Call into the chamber, ask them to delay.
No, I don't need another performance evaluation. Mr. Park here is gonna have us up and running before we even know it. Right, Mr. Park? Are we happy, Mr. Park?
Steve? FMRI is still dark.
You're doubting our friend, Mr. Wailing Park? Which I consider more than unkind to his programming skill and considerable dedication to the Murkoff Corporation. Fuck me, they're bringing him in.
This is a high security.
It's all right, Agent. Mr. Park is just
security.
I'm sure he's still calm and eager to finish his work. Take your seat.
Thank you, sir.
Quickly, Mr. Park. I will need to roll if the fusion monitoring is not actively put on the engine. 5 seconds. 4. 3.
Arterial spin labeling is back online.
Good.
Positioning imaging.
You're finished. Leave. Don't expect anything but honesty.
You need to exit the room.
Thank you, and goodbye.
Oh, my God.
Somebody's been telling stories outside of class.
On the floor! Down! Hands where I can see them!
Hi, Mama.
Mr. Waylon Park.
Who's that?
Consulting contract 8208. Software engineer with a level 3 security clearance. Graduated cum laude from Berkeley, but still somehow not smart enough to realize that the last thing a fly ought to do in a spider. Somehow dumb enough to think that a borrowed laptop, onion router, and firewall patch would be enough to fool the world's leading supplier of biometric security. Stupid, Mr. Park. More than stupid. In fact, that was crazy. I'm afraid we're going to have you committed. Mr. Park, will you willingly submit to forced confinement?
Did you hear that, Agent?
He said yes, Mr. Blair.
Great. Oh, and did I just hear Mr. Waylon Park volunteer for the morphogenic engine program?
That's what I heard, Mr. Blair.
That'd be brave indeed, Waylon. The Murkoff Corporation... Science folk appreciate your bravery and sacrifice. Maybe you could administer Mr. Park here a light anesthetic.
Glad.
Thank you.
enjoying our therapy session. Here, take the blade. Keep it around in my friend here. Get a little red on your hands. It's always helpful to express yourself. You keep me bottled up too long and you might do something you regret. You're a ghost. Too good for the likes of us. Think you're different? Something special? There are no observers here. Now, get the fuck out of here before I change my mind.
Close from a dead body, I think.
Stop.
You gotta get me out of here.
No!
No!
No! No! Stop that! Liar! No! Stop! Stop!
Thank you.
That's from Tony. Either one. Maybe it melted because the blankets were on there. Oh, man. Do you think it melted because of the TV? Meh, 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 meh. Mama.
Can you climb up? I'm coming, Cooper! I just have to lock the... There. I'm coming! Hold on! That's what she did, see? Oh yeah, we took your bed.
I hope they make costumes. BB-8 and... Sammy? But look, Brianna twice if you want to be Leia.
Keep moving, Graham! We're almost there! What do you see? Who am I? You idiot. There. Now you see. Now. What do you see? Who am I? Idiot. There. Now you see. Now.
Thank you.
Because they thought they heard a cat. Pretty hungry.
What did you do?